talking to Mount DeSales freshmen. And ladies, please introduce yourselves, okay. Starting with...
I'm Chidinma Onukwugha.
I'm Kelsey Miller.
And I'm Mary Grace Goyena.
Ladies, stand together a little bit more. Okay, yeah, that's good. Thank you. You guys coming into a team for the first time as freshmen, how has that transition been for you guys? I mean, obviously you guys are undefeated, so it must be going pretty well, right?
I actually don't think it was too tough because we've actually played with each other before.
Yeah.
So we were kind of used to it.
Also, all the upperclassmen were really welcoming.
Yeah, they're really supportive.
Yeah.
And what is it about this team that I think it kind of surprised Notre Dame Prep the first time, second time? Boy, that was a tough match. And you gutted that one out. What is it about you guys that made you able to do this in your freshman years?
Our team just has great chemistry together, and like we said earlier, we've all played together before, so that was helpful.
Now, where did you play together before?
We played for Columbia Volleyball Club.
Yeah.
And so us three coming on together, it was helpful, and everyone else, we just really meshed well together with the rest of the team, and we have great chemistry together.
Sometimes when freshmen come into a team, you feel like you're stepping on the seniors or the older kids' toes. But again, talk about your seniors and your upperclassmen.
I feel like our seniors are and our upperclassmen are just really supportive because, mm-hmm. like, they weren't ever mean to us or anything.
Yeah.
Like, they were always just welcome, which I feel
so
like.
So there was no hazing or anything?
No, nothing like that.
No, no, no.
All right. Well, congratulations on a great season so far. Today, in the second set, they actually went out. They took the lead there. Were you guys using different rotations? Or?
Yeah,
we were using some different rotations, just trying out different stuff. But I think it was nice how we still pulled it together at the end.
Yeah.
And what's the ultimate goal for you guys?
Championships!
I guess you have a couple more regular season games to go before the playoffs.
Mm-hmm. Three more, yeah.
Yep.
All right. Well, congratulations again, and thanks for talking.
Thank you.
Thank you.